Prostate cancer is the most common cancer in men. About 160,000 men will be diagnosed with prostate cancer this year alone. Prostate cancer occurs when cells in the prostate take on abnormal changes, or what we call mutations, and can eventually turn into prostate cancer. Because most prostate cancers are asymptomatic, we recommend screening. The American Urologic Association recommends that all men aged 55 to 69 talk to their doctor about prostate cancer screening, which again consists of a blood test and a physical exam. Most men who have prostate cancer actually do not have symptoms. Most of the time is diagnosed on physical exam with the digital rectal exam or on the blood test, the PSA test. Advanced prostate cancer can present with difficulty urinating, blood in the urine, bone pain, weight loss, but that's usually not until it's very advanced.
The whole point of prostate cancer screening is to find early prostate cancer, early aggressive prostate cancer, when treatment makes a difference. So in that process, sometimes you'll find prostate cancer that's more latent, doesn't need treatment, can be watched and observed. But in that process, you'll also find aggressive prostate cancer managed early is curative. Late diagnosis in the process of disease is not curative. So it gives you this window of time to make a difference in, as far as cancer survival.